Destroying stockpiles of old weapons.
There's some of the weapons right there.
That's Boba Fett, or is it Jango?
Is it like
Boba Fett?
This doesn't concern you, Jedi. Just walk away.
Look, I can't do that.
Alright, well, Pippi doesn't want to try. So, come on, Jib, we'll see what you can do.
Get him, Boba Fett!
Get him! Go!
Bozo.
Go!
I'm not squirrel nothing.
Let's see, where is he?
Dang it. Can't even force jump to him? Get him!
Use a gun!
Get Boba Fett! Dang it, he has a flame thing? How would heal?
Heal!
Oh, you were just at heal. F. Now, let's see. No! To get him, we'll probably need your blaster. I meant, your lightsaber.
But what is that?
Just get your... He's up there! Get your lightsaber! No! Go! Get your lightsaber! So he doesn't...
Leave him alone. Let him do what he's doing.
Level 3 light.
What? His light...
Too far away.
He's jumping ship. Dang it. He's gonna kill you.
Who is he?
He's gonna kill you. Got 4 health. RFFF. Oops.
You let him do it, Squirrely.
From your side.
Dad.
He's behind you.
Now,
Boba Fett's hold to defeat.
Scroll muffin. Don't make the same mistake Jibbles did.
What?
He made the same mistake Jibbles did. Whoa. You completely lost sight of your mission. You can't defeat him.
You can't?
No, you can't.
I didn't know that.
Daddy.
I can't even see him.
The game won't let you.
You just have to try to get Boba Fett away from you.
I don't think I went the right way. Hold on. I always get lost in this place for some reason.
No stormtroopers or anything, only Boba. What happened? Did he throw a detonator at you?
No. I destroyed that ammo thing. Like I'm supposed to. You know, my job. It doesn't show where you are. Ouch.
Wow.
Oh, that's part of that. Oh. Okay.
What?
Let's get him to go away. Sure how I got turned around here.
There are no stormtroopers or anything. Only Boba.
Yeah, you said that already.
Sorry. Just very weird.
That's where I got stuck before. Why am I even more lost than I usually am? My lightsaber.
He kind of seems to know his way around the place. Are you going down there? There's
no doorway down there. No.
Does it go anymore?
Have I not been here already? Like I've been here already.
You've not been here. To get away from him.
Okay.
discarded.
Oh.
How many more do you have left?
One.
But you're gone.
Maybe the green thing is where you are. Yeah, the green thing.
That's the ship.
Oh.
Which right now, yes, is where I am. I thought the last one was under here. Phew.
You could use the force shield thing.
Not been. No. Just have to do it systematically here. So where the ship is facing, I gotta go to the right, straight, and there's a little room on the left. Ship should be facing this way. Wait, the ship isn't actually facing anyway. That's annoying.
Are you gonna fly in your ship? Is the ship? Can you fly in the ship? You've been here before. What the heck did that? What?
God, I hate this place. I can never figure it out. I don't have time to be wandering around.
What did
that
do?
Landed on me. There's a cache here. Where is here? Been there, been everywhere. This just goes through.
What's this game still doing?
I've picked up rockets. Where's my rocket launcher?
Haha, you can't get me. You got a lightsaber with jets. What? You got a lightsaber with jets so he can't fly.
I don't think that's possible. You just hit him.
Then they don't look good.
Don't
hold your shield.
Punk?
Makes him mad.
Let's see. Tanab, Yalara, or this?
Which was the one you have to do?
I don't know. I think it's this one. Yeah, I think it's that one.
Four steps investigation.
Isn't it Princess's choice?
Yes.
Stop. Do not hang on my arm. Do not hang on my arm. Real quick, 1, 2, 3.
The top one.
Okay, that's one I'll have to do myself. Which one do you want me to choose after that? 2 or 3?
3.
Okay, so I'll do this, get it out of the way, and then we'll go to this. Stay alert on this one. If there are disciples of Ragnos and Tanab, then probably just pass. Mimu. What powers do I need? Probably should have been using that. But I needed my force power for speed. Mimu, what do? Weapons, I don't think really matter on this one. So. Alright, take it, bye, guys.
Bye.
Yeah, this is Retro Gamer Dad saying farewell. Now, spread out. Clear out.